Who would win? The unwavering heterosexuality of your average male, or $20 whole dollars?